In this example, we are given that a simple pendulum with bob mass M and a string length L is suspended from a point O as shown, and the bob is given a charge plus Q. And if a horizontal electric field is switched on in the region with the strength E, as we can see here, we are required to find the angle made by the string of pendulum in its equilibrium position. And here we can analyze the situation that in equilibrium position, a bob will be experiencing its weight mg in downward direction and the electric force qe in horizontal direction in the direction of field because it is given a positive charge. And the string will be pulled with a tension T, which is balanced by these two forces acting on the bob. Now, if a string is making an angle theta with the vertical, then for equilibrium, we can balance out all forces, that is components of this tension, with these forces. Like vertical component of tension will be T cos theta and horizontal will be T sin theta. So, in this situation, we can write at equilibrium of bob, we use T sin theta is equals to QE and T cos theta is equals to mg. Now, say if these equations are 1 and 2, we can use 1 by 2, which will result 10 theta is equal to QE by mg. This implies here the angle made by the string with the vertical is given by 10 inverse of QE by mg. That will be the answer to this problem.